Excuse me, Mary-Beth. You've been giving Grimshaw a lip again?
Don't start with me, Arthur.
I'm only joking with you.
Okay, Arthur, whatever you say.
You blame it on Karen, but you're as bad.
What's your problem?
Sorry. No, I'll stop it now.
I don't get you sometimes.
Too much griping around here.
I don't have time for this nonsense.